Push.
Personnel is on the way.
What is this place?
Victor, come in. Is everything okay?
Guys, we've got an unidentified Caucasian male approaching the car.
Who the hell is this guy?
The case is exposed.
They got it.
This mission is of utmost importance. You're gonna have my own personal SEAL team. Gonna have an off-the-record F-35. All the bases are covered. That's right. This mission's about the cure. Not that other treatment that loses potency over time. This is the miracle cure, the one that's gonna take away all traces of that disease in your daughter's system. And when this mission's all done, hell, maybe one day you can be sitting across from your daughter just like this, right at this table. She's eating a big old ice cream sundae, and you look in her eyes and you see those eyes full of life. Then you're gonna be very thankful that I put you on this mission.
All right, gentlemen, let's go online.
And our satellite is live, coordinates locked.
Patching you through.
2 days ago, our lab in Los Angeles had been attacked by militants hired by our competitors. Our lead scientist managed to escape with our asset intact. Unfortunately, he was ambushed and the case has been stolen by this individual, Maxwell Powell. Mr. Powell has wasted no time in negotiating the sale of our property to our competitors. He's planning to rendezvous his buyers at their headquarters within the next 35 minutes.
Your mission is to intercept the sale.
Bring my case back. Bruce, you'll drop Noah at his delivery point. From there on, he'll proceed on foot. Noah will take the prearranged shortcuts and should be able to intercept the target on multiple checkpoints. Reaper, you will push Mr. Powell to checkpoint Alpha. Delta Team, your orders are on standby. We do not want unnecessary civilian detention. You will only engage if the situation gets ugly.
With all due respect,
we have enough firepower to deal with the situation and eliminate the target efficiently.
Are you sure you want to leave it all in the
hands of just one guy?
Delta Team, I give the orders around here and you will sit tight until further instructions.
Roger that.
Base, this is Sapphire 1 coming in at 566-059er. I'm ready to engage. Do you copy? Over.
Sapphire 1 is your eye in the sky. She'll provide you with any updates and tactical support if you need it. If you need to take your doses, do it now. I don't want any distractions once this mission's underway.
Why aren't you taking your shot, man?
Still have 2 hours, bro.
You only wait till the last 10 seconds before you take it.
I live life on the edge, baby. It's got me this far. These things aren't cheap, all right? They're actually quite expensive.
My syringe is not.
plenty of time to complete this mission. We'll have a shot ready for you when you land.
Copy that.
We will eradicate this disease. But before we can do that, we must succeed today.
Noah, your daughter's counting on you.
This monkey gets all the action and we get to what? Dick around?
Descending to 800 feet.
We're in position.
Okay, now we wait.
That gun is an ancient piece of shit. You should have brought the scar.
Okay, I got him. Passenger seat. ETA 2 minutes.
Reaper, target is closing in your position. Start the music.
Target is right down below me, heading west.
Buckle up.
Noah, target at 3 o'clock. Approaching fast. Proceed to checkpoint Alpha.
Reaper, go ahead and smoke him. Target's gonna be coming in from the right.
Stand by to engage him.
Set up for engagement.
Time to intercept, 10 seconds. Stand by. Target is still on the move. Proceed to checkpoint Bravo. Head southwest, take the shortcut through the tunnel.
Right now, shoot him!
Let me show you what this ancient piece of shit can do.
Keep going!
Noah, Powell's coming around the corner. Get him now.
Reaper, you're going to be in the crossfire.
Stand back, let Noah take the shot. You did really good out there today.
Now Reaper's gonna bring you back to base. We're gonna take care of your daughter, as I promised you.
Got it.
Give me a secure line to Reaper. Reaper, Noah's closing in on your location.
Now, I told him that the cure is for public release. But you and I know very, very well that that's not gonna happen. I need you to take him out.
I understand, sir.
So you finally got the case, huh?
Yeah, man, you did good.
He's gone, sir.
Jesus Christ.
You just bring me my case back.
Sir, hostile targets are closing in at coordinates 23849.
I've got 12, no, 15 vehicles in fast approach.
Reaper, come in.
Satellite imagery tells me enemy personnel are now leaving their headquarters. They're the buyers for our stolen case. You gotta get out of there. Go! Situation here, and I'm going to need you to turn around. I want you to provide backup for Reaper, and then I want you to find Noah and take that son of a bitch out for me.
We'll be right back.
I have 21 minutes left on my timer. I need my next dose as soon as possible.
I'll double your pay. You just turn around and take care of this problem.
Are you fucking serious? I just completed the mission. I'm gonna land. Have my shot ready for me.
Sapphire One, if you don't do what I'm telling you to do, you are not gonna get that shot, and I will watch you rot in that cockpit when you land.
You better hurry up and get it done before it's too late.
We got him right there! Right there!
We're gonna fucking get that guy, man! We're gonna fucking kill him!
Reaper, Sapphire One's gonna take care of this one for you.
I have a visual on the target.
On his own.
You track down Noah and take that son of a bitch out for me.
Approaching the safe house. T-minus 60 seconds. 30 seconds. Visual on the target.
Arrived at the south entrance of the tunnel, ready for instructions.
I want you to find him in that tunnel and bring him back to me, alive. Or dead is just as good.
We're gonna get in the douchebag alive.
Whoever takes Noah out gets a $100,000 bonus.
Thank you.
back! You pull the pin!
Get the fuck out!
They're coming, fuck!
You guys are heading right into a construction zone.
What's he getting out of this truck?
Thank you.
You're right.
That's a nice car. Mind if I take a look?
Whoa, wait a minute. What's going on here?
What are you doing?
You might want to get out of the car.
You're gonna be fucking kidding me.
They blew it. Every one of those incompetent bastards is dead. Noah's out there, and he's gonna be looking for you, Reaper. I need you to get me that case before he finds you.
I think we have clues, sir.
know you can hear me. And I know you're upset. But what you don't understand is this. We cannot give this cure to the public. The world's population is approaching 9 billion people. We release this medication and we will have catastrophic consequences.
Now, I promised you I'd take care of your daughter. And I'll keep that promise.
But you must return to me what is mine.
You do that, everything that's happened is behind us. Your daughter's counting on you, Noah. And you are running out of time.
No, you are running out of time.